Spider tracks axles, basically. Someone's moved a rock here. This is going to be very difficult. This is all the throttle I've got. Thank you.
almost thought about going up through there and then backing down. That's 13, so we're coming through there.
How?
So my idea didn't work worth the shit.
Yeah, this gate is...
So just a steering link adjustment that I made that made all the difference.
Yeah, you look like it's solid now.
Turning right's still not very good. Just need a stronger step.
Can't believe it fell over on that.
That's why I pulled the camera off it real quick.
It's on mine currently.
Yeah. I almost have to pick him out every flag.
Dan, I want all my pictures in color.
Sudden death. Squeezed it, and then I hit the gate. Son of a bitch.
You did it.
Yeah, but I hit the gate.
You backed up, sir?
Driving this last week, and it's just not as fun when there's not gates.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy.
Not the different difficulty element.
Yeah. And just the.
Hold on 1 second. Okay.
Having an actual route that you must follow is another thing, another factor.
You can go underneath the bridge and bypass.
Yeah, that's true. Oh. We might have to resort to that. You can go ahead, Christian, if you want to try the regular line. kidding me?
No, you got the whole pumpkin on there.
Jesus.
The whole thing, not just a little bit.
Yeah, I'm going around this section.
I'm in the way. No, I'm not. No, you're in the way.
First time we went, I went on top of the block.
wait, no. You one. Danny was pulling me up.
Patrick?
I think Richard did.